green and a pound of red.
Oh, one?
My whole life. I come down here once a month, every month.
How many is that?
This is one time a magnificent market. And we have to pay our own garbage, which is expensive. And that's what I like to say, Mayor, give us down here what you gave to Philadelphia, 52nd Street and the Progress Plaza and all the other areas of the city.
Seems like every mayor's got their own little, like where they come from. They come from South Philly, take care of South Philly. Come North Philly, they take care of North Philly. I would like someone who's going to take care of Philly as a whole.
This is Philadelphia, the city of brotherly love. You want everybody to be happy, not just some, of course, everybody.
I think they should be focused, maybe the cleanest, you know, over the streets.
It used to be clean years ago, but now they just throw everything all over the place. The potholes, when it rains, the water goes right into your building because they have a hole and the cars go by. You know? It's terrible.
There's not really much crime, but I think to have a little more police in the area would help a little more.
They need more programs with taking these guns. They wasn't giving up enough money, for one, for people to even want to come in and bring their gun in. I mean, $50? No. I mean, the quality of life all over is going down.
This year, I homeschooled my 9-year-old because I was afraid to take her, you know, to school after a half year when I was hearing kids getting shot in the schoolyards and things like that. And I don't know where it could start, but the police are overwhelmed. It's just too much for anybody.
I go back to Dilworth, and there was a man that changed the whole city around. He wasn't too popular, but we have Society Hill, we have Center City, all because of Mayor Dilworth.
Well, I wouldn't be looking at what he or she is as a person. It's what they can do for the city.
I think there's a lot of politics that goes on all around, and I don't think anyone will ever really stop it, but I think if you get officials who are really, really dedicated into their job, they'll be the ones that do the right job.